product recommendation and boopies, click and collect with Adobe Commerce. One highly appreciated feature in both B2B and B2C is to be able to view local store availability for products. It might be an electrician who needs a part in a rush because it's something urgent. It might, of course, be a consumer who needs to buy that jacket just in time for the ski vacation that are going on. In Adobe Commerce, you can work with Adobe Sensei product recommendations. So here we see a B2C customer who browses the catalog and finds a very nice purple jacket that they want. And you can see it's a local store availability flag on the product thumbnail. So when you view the product description card, you can select color and size and quantity, etc. And you can see now that there is this one is available in a physical store quite near the customer. So the customer can choose to have this reserved in the store and able for pickup. And here you see also that with Adobe Sensei, you can get quite profitable product recommendations for a very nice cross-sell. So the customer also sees this very nice zip hoodie that goes nice with the jacket they currently ordered. The zip hoodie is, however, an online exclusive. So when the customer adds this to the cart, they know that they will not be able to pick that up in the store. Then the customer proceeds to checkout. And here they're presented also with a shipping method for the shirt that was not available in store. And they are, when they complete the order, presented with instructions on how to pick up the jacket in the store. And the shirt will be sent via the selected shipping provider in the checkout. So it's a very nice feature to be able to show customers where you can pick up the product if you have stores, physical stores as well, or warehouses. Highly popular option in Adobe Commerce. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Have a nice day.